I hate the music in this. Make Judge Dredd 2. This game I've had for a while. I had a whole season 2, but unfortunately I got rid of it. And season 1 as well. I've just got a few tables that I like. So Super Game. I don't know what Super Game is.
Player 1 is up.
I'm Anita Mann, and welcome to Super Game.
Freeze! Suspect got away. Grind.
Rain shield deactivated.
Oh, shit.
35 years for arms dealing.
God, he's
taking
awful.
Out a crack house in Sector 23.
I played this table for real back in the day, but just like now, I'm not really good at it.
Player one is up.
Super Game continues. A disgruntled postal worker has been seen building bombs.
I loved the Judge Dredd comics as a kid. They were my favourite comic books. I absolutely loved them. These are like Anderson, PSI. Ta-da. Ah! Super game. Let's try the normal game. See if it takes it easy on me.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard. Use fire button to launch ball.
I'm trying to find a happy medium for the view, but I don't like any of the views.
Years for arms dealing.
Good. Oop, missed it. Ah, bollocks. Did it again, right through the middle. No. Bad. That's Judge Dredd. Pinball for you. Let's have another go, because I don't like quitting.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard.
3 years for vandalism.
Jesus.
Don't move!
Ooh, that was close.
...15 years for arson.
I don't know who did the music for this game, but very reminiscent of the 80s, you know?
Scratch one free.
At least I'm doing a bit better this one. Pretty good.
Mega City 1 is blacked out. Be on the alert for looters.
Send backup unit.
Should sail through that, run a little. Ooh. Damn it. Always going through the middle. That came out real fast. Oh no, you don't. Oh, right through the middle. It goes through the middle a lot of this game.
Dimensional phase.
Battle tank sighted in sector 6.
Oh, screw that up. Pinball games on a PlayStation, but can be frustrating.
Dimensional phase 1.
No. There you go. And that's Judge Dredd. I hope you enjoyed that little table. It's not a bad game. It's just I'm really awful at it. So, what table should we play next? See, the centre with the actual battle tank flaps there is pretty difficult, but the rest of the game is pretty cool. But it just misses a lot of the classic characters in here. I think that's good.